9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Man, if I was you right now, I feel so good. Did you see what you just did? Did you see the weekend you just had? Give it up for yourself, St. Louis. Come on. Man, you guys have gotten good. I want everybody, every single one of us, all together, loud as we can, say, I did it.
I did.
You did do it. Give it up for yourself. Come on. Come on. Hype yourself up right now. Like, whoa. Whoa. I've done a lot. I want you parents to hype yourself up too. Dance teachers too. And look around. Look at all the people in this room. We did this all together all weekend long. We are proving beautiful community exists. Give it up for us. Everybody loud as we can say, we did it! We did. And yo, you can continue to do this at your studio on Monday, on Tuesday. I can do it. We can do it as a production team, admin, everybody. We can make that positive vibe happen with that energy. But listen, yo, our story didn't just start this weekend. Mm-mm. It started when we were much smaller. We were just little sparks before we had this big fire. And to light up this little party right here, everybody say, hey, Sparks. To light up the show, I present to you your 2024 Sparks Crew! Bring out the sparks, y'all!
Don't stop believing! Hold on to that feeling! Deeper.
Yo, DJ,
are you done mixing yet?
Started from the bottom, now we here. Started from the bottom, now my whole team in.
Yep, good to go.
And now your Sparks director, Carly Olson.
Oh my goodness, give it up for your Sparks one more time. They were sparkling and shining all weekend. They did absolutely incredible. But I just have a few friends that I'm going to call up. And we're going to give you something a little special. Are you ready? Okay. I'm sorry if I pronounced your name incorrectly. Annie Loudenbach. Clara Witten. Collins Dykus. Everly Boylan. Harper Dilworth. London Brown. Royal Newsom. Sebastian Fox. And Tegan Townley. Thank you very much, Sparks. You may go find Miss Sammy on the outside of the stage.
For Carly Olson and the Sparks crew. So much spark, so much sparkle. It's one of the coolest times because so often when we dance, you guys know how it goes. When we dance, so often it's for the competition. And competition is amazing. It teaches us how to find our best self. But it's also important to watch other people dance, just with an open mind and an open heart, open eyes, and ready to learn. Be inspired, I call it. Are y'all ready to be inspired? The dancers you've been training with, taking class, seeing in the hallway, are amazing, amazing people and artists and athletes. And to prove it, we do the wild card showcase. And the entire winner is how big you can open your heart and let all the inspiration of your community fall in there. So the magic, the energy, and the performance starts right now with your first wild card performance brought to you from Dance Network. This is Ground of Being.
Like that fabled light. A rhythm diminishing in tempo from seconds to minutes, days, months, years. Into the indiscernible pattern of an immeasurable venture. Ground of being.
Our next wild card performance from Dancers Alley. This is Let's Dance, Let's Shout. From RJ's Dance, this is 2D.
Dans les arbres, tout dit, j'ai tout dit, j'ai fui à la hussarde, tout dit, j'ai tout dit, et les rats m'ont suivi, tout dit, hey, tout dit, si, tout dit, ma, tout dit, sœur, tout dit, tu as peur pour ma vie, tout dit. Oh, ma sœur, il ne garde, tout dit, je, tout dit, suis, tout dit, le, tout dit, bruit, tout dit, de la pluie dans les arbres, tout dit, j'ai, j'ai rompu le charme, tout dit, j'ai tout dit. Maintenant je vous regarde, tout dit, hey, tout dit, si, tout dit, ma, tout dit, sœur, tout dit, tu veux sécher mes larmes, tout dit, oh ma sœur, il te garde, tout dit, tout dit, je tout dit, suis tout dit, le nom tout dit, bruit tout dit, du vent dans les arbres, tout dit, tout dit, tout dit, eh, tout dit, si, tout dit, ma, tout dit, sœur, tout dit, tu donnes un jour ton cœur, tout dit, oh, ma sœur, prends garde, tout dit, tout dit, tout dit, tout dit, dit, tout dit, pas, tout dit, tout, tout dit, tout dit, où tu mourras d'ennui. Tout dit.
Our next wild card performance brought to you from AMPA. This is Pop Off.
I got what you need. I got what you need.
V-E. Ladies, where you at? Stuck up, don't reply. Where you at? That's right, keep it live.
West Coast, we can ride. East Coast, keep it live. Dirty, dirty, south, bounce that. Make it bounce back.
Yeah, this head nasty, keeping it rocking. Always double off, keep this knocking.
You got what you need, so tell me what you need. I got what you need, what you need, what you need.
Down so you don't miss the misdemeanor talking like they crying out. Get you.
Hold up. Yes. I see a lot of folks in here sitting around like your shoes too tight. We came to party.
Ghetto to ghetto, the backyard to yard. I sell it whip on whip and soft to hard. I'm the neighborhood pusher. Call me self whooper.
Since 92, I came to win and never lose. Whoever doubted that I'm about to check the news. Check the news. My attitude is super cool, like I'm Sadoo.
Plastic, I've been acting brand new. Acting like they running, they really ran through. I spent that 500 before I ever trap you. They thought I was gonna fall off. I hate to bring you bad news. Shh, be quiet, be quiet. Let me pop off. Let me pop off. Pop. Let me pop off. I done it all. Not a joke. Left it to the bank. Then put it on the floor. Put it on the floor.
Get it on the floor. Get it on the floor.
Put it on the floor.
Get it on the floor. Get it on the floor.
On the floor, being good, get down on the floor, on the floor.
Put it on the floor.
What's the answer to the question? It's that beat.
Our final wild card performance from Art in Motion Dance Studio. This is New York State of Mind.
Grandma's homemade pie.
It's bigger than that. It's bigger.
Then the secrets only God knows.
Thank you.
Some folks like to get away, take a holiday from the neighborhood. Hop a flight to Miami Beach or to Hollywood. But I'm taking a Greyhound on the Hudson River line. I'm in a New York state of mind. I've seen all the movie stars in their fancy cars and their limousines. Been high in the Rockies, under the Evergreens. I know what I'm needing. Don't want to waste more time. I'm in a New York state of mind. I'm in a New York state of mind. I'm just taking a Greyhound on the Hudson River line. Cause I'm in a New York state of mind. Yeah,
you've done a lot of incredible stuff this weekend, dancers, and one of the things you've done is audition. And when you auditioned to be the honored dancer nominee to represent this city at the National Dance Honors this summer. Before we find out, though, we have some special people. They auditioned like you did last year, and then they went to NDH, and then all week long they worked through the crew process, the audition process, they competed on stage, they did the audition in the ballrooms, and then they were the honored dancer, and now they join us on tour this year to celebrate. So let's give a huge round of applause for our junior honored dancer, Aoife Nugent.
It's a wonderful life, it's a wonderful life. Traversing tears from the heavens. My heart is a melodrama in fact.
satellite by echoes of pain, 24/7, 24/7. I dream, I smile, I walk, I cry. You might not say that it's a wonderful world, and it's a wonderful life, and it's a wonderful day, just as yesterday.
And now our senior honor dancer, please welcome from Accent on Dance, Sam Cool.
It ain't the being alone, shalala. It ain't the empty home, baby, shalala. Shalala, baby, you know it's more than being unknown. Do you know I could rock beneath the weight of the goodness, love I still carry for you? That I'd walk so far just to take the injury. Shalala, baby, you know it's more than being unknown. And there are some people, love, who are better unknown.
The one and only Sam Cool. City Crew Places, City Crew Places. Well, that's this summer. Before we get there, we gotta find out the nominees. And before that, as we celebrate all these dance moments, this is a very special moment because some people are having a very special breakthrough weekend where they're breaking through to find a new version of themselves. Have you had some of them kind of breakthroughs, dancers? I know you have. So have they. The moment you've all been waiting for. St. Louis, Missouri, they've been training for this. They've been working for this. They've been pushing themselves to the max. And right here, on this stage, I introduce to you the St. Louis, Missouri City.
Did a full 180, crazy, thinking about the way I was. Did the heartbreak change me, baby? But look at where I ended up.
Look at here, the body.
I'm all good already, so moved on. It's scary. I'm not where you left me at all. So if you don't wanna see me dancing with someone.
I know a galaxy and I could take you for a ride. I had a premonition that we fell into a rhythm where the music don't stop for life. Glitter in the sky, glitter in my eyes, shining just the way you light. If you're feeling like you need a little bit of company, you met me at the perfect time. You want me, I want you, baby. My sugar boo, I'm levitating. The Milky Way, we're renegading. Cause every romance shakes and it bends, don't give a damn. When the night's here, I don't do tears, baby, no chance. I got you, moonlight, you're my starlight. I need you all night, come on, dance with me. I'm levitating. You, moonlight, you're my starlight. I need you all night, come on, dance with me. Watch me.
Incredible, 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 incredible. Oh, it's been an incredible weekend. I'm just so thankful to be here. What I hold in my hand is scholarships. We have a lot of different scholarships. Before I read the scholarships, I'm going to give the plié speech. Everybody say, Ricky, plié speech. Works like this, dancers. Sometimes you're down here real low because you got to get down to get up. Let's say that. You got to get down to get up. So if you find yourself feeling low, that's a good place to be because it's how you push. So you get down there low and you start pushing on this huge plie because you're way down there in plie and you're pushing to be way up where you dream to be. The most amazing leap of your life. But I'm going to tell you something. Sometimes what happens is somebody's already up there and you're down here and you see them and you stop pushing. Dancers, are you ever going to get up there if you give up down there? You can't get up there if you give up down there. And anyone that's ever been way up there on their big leap, the grand moment with everybody giving them all that attention knows, on the way back down, you're going to need plié. If you get that high without a good plié, you're going to get hurt on the way back down. So I say that. So if today isn't your day and your name's not on this paper, remember, you're working on the push and your moment is coming, but it's not if you give up. So congratulations, and let's celebrate people that are having a magic moment. These are your video crew scholarship winners. Join me on stage. And I'm genuinely sorry if I say your name terribly wrong. Congratulations, I'm trying my best. From the workplace, Addison Hanold. From RJ's Dance, Adeline Taylor. From RJ's Dance, Aubrey Lakovich. From DK Dance Production, Cecilia Peters. From The Workplace, Chloe Harrington. From Art in Motion Dance Studio, Ariel Truss. From RJ's Dance, Jillian Foster. From RK Dance Productions, Harmony Edwards. From RJ's Dance, Kate Adam. From Art in Motion Dance Studio, Kylie Browning. From Art in Motion Dance Studio, McKenna Garcia. From Art in Motion Dance Studio, Tinley Tressler. Congratulations to these incredible dancers. You have won a scholarship to join our video crew. You saw the advertisement, working with our faculty and our media team to star in our very own video this summer. Can we get a photo to celebrate and commemorate this moment for all you guys in your scholarship? Get together, get together, get together. All right. Let's find out single convention scholarship winners with these scholarships. You can join us anywhere. We go all over the country this year or next year or go to Revive. Congratulations to you and your family and your teachers. And join us on stage. From AMPA, Allie Rose Puckett. From RJ's Dance, Aubrey Cross. From Inertia, the School of Dance, Ava Bischoff. From Dance Network, Avery Dragroot. From RJ's Dance, Brooke Fleming. From Dance Network, Camille Thyrion. From RJ's Dance, Charlize Leach. From DK Dance Productions, Chloe Angelo. From RJ's Dance, Ella Cantu. From AMPA, Ella Claire Gross. From AMPA, Emma Keller. From RJ's Dance, Evelyn Sullivan. From AMPA, Finley LaFont. From RJ's Dance, Georgia Fleming. From Art in Motion Dance Studio, Haley Trainer. From AMPA, Hannah Wikensky. From Dance Network, Camden McCluskey. From Dance Network, Kendall Chisholm. From DK Dance Productions, Kimberly Bunton. From Dancers Alley, Luciana Lindhart. From DK Dance Productions, Lyric Green. From Dancers Alley, Mackenzie Johnson. From Dancers Alley, Madeline Wood. From RJ's Dance, Marilyn McLean. From RJ's Dance, Nia Nardoni. Mia Nardoni. From Art in Motion, Morgan Robertson. From Inertia School of Dance, Nico Lumina. From RJ's Dance, Paisley Lumasen. From Art in Motion Dance Studio, Saraya Vega. From Fusion Dance Center, Savannah Doherty. From Dance Network, Skylar Halthus. From Performing Arts Center, Sophia Menke. From Art in Motion Dance Studio, Sophia Vega. From Dance Network, Taylor Nanny. From AMPA, Tessa Smith. Again, these are single convention scholarship winners, have won the ability to join us next year at this event or any event we go to. Congratulations to you guys. I remind you that your dance studio is looking at you right now. So be that leader. Be that leader in the studio. Show up with that energy. Congratulations. Take a bow. Give it up for them. And if we can have you guys come center stage right here. Yep, stay back. So you come right here and then down in the front. Congratulations, y'all. Congratulations. A very special moment for y'all. All right. So you saw Aoife and Sam. How cool are Aoife and Sam? Can we have a round of applause for them? Just a couple years ago. They got nothing, and then here they are doing that, and then now they're celebrating in so many ways, and it's really been special to watch the growth that they've made and to watch all of you guys. And you get that convention scholarship, and it's so cool to watch when you use that as an opportunity to take leadership. And speaking of taking leadership and being awesome and continuing to put in the work and show up with that energy, these are your Honored Dancer nominees. Join us on stage. From United Dance Collective, Abby Verzal. From Dance Network, Adeline Baer. From Dance Network, Callie Hofflinger. From Dance Network, Cora Coy. From DK Dance Productions, Eliana Duracci. From Fusion Dance Center, Irie Kossenbaum. From Artistic Motion Dance, Jordan Lavigne. From RJ's Dance, Lexi Salmon. From Steps Dance Center, Nixie Maxwell. From Steps Dance Center, Olivia Woods. From Art and Motion Dance Studio, Owen Gaw. From Steps Dance Center, Sawyer Anderson. From DK Dance Productions, Winter Harris. Those are your minis. Following now to the juniors from RJ's Dance, Abby Light. From RJ's Dance, Amelia Short. From Art and Motion Dance Studio, Aria Pape. From Steps Dance Center, Aubrey Lowe. From Dance Network, Elizabeth Schwartz. From AMPA, Fallon Stone. From RJ's Dance, Lucille Hager. From AMPA, Mabry Mitchell. From Studio Ray, Nyla Walker. From AMPA, Reagan Willette. From RJ's Dance, Sam Birch. Congratulations to the nominees for Honored Dancer, the HDs. Congratulations to you guys. Remember, this is only the first step. Stay humble, stay hungry. And can we get a picture of you guys to celebrate and commemorate? Come in right here. Yep. How about a round of applause for your 12 and under Honored Dancer nominee? Congrats, y'all. Keep putting in the work that got you here. Thank your teachers, too. Okay. That's the 12 and under. It's time for 13 and over. Nominees for Honored Dancer for 2024. Come on up. From AMPA, Bailey Riley. From Dance Network, Brielle Lewis. From AMPA, Brooke Willette. From AMPA, Brooklyn Tucker. From RJ's Dance, Caroline Fleming. From AMPA, Caroline Grumley. From AMPA, CeCe Henley. From Dance Network, Chloe Halthus. From Dancers Alley, Devin Dumel. From Art and Motion Dance Studio, Cash Farrell. From Art and Motion Dance Studio, Katharina Fleck. From RJ's Dance, Kenzie Kloman. From the Void Dance Complex, Lily Lanier. From RJ's Dance, Mia Michael. From RJ's Dance, Milena Mendonca. From AMPA, Maya Woods. From Steps Dance Center, Taylor Page. Let's find out the seniors. From Art and Motion Dance Studio, Alex Gardner. From Accent on Dance, Ashton Gareppi. From Art and Motion Dance Studio, Chloe Jung. From RJ's Dance, Faith Moeller. From Noretta Dunworth School of Dance, Francesca Pompano. From RJ's Dance, Isabella Winfield. From Dance Network, Isabel Hodge. From Art and Motion Dance Studio, Cameron Holmes. From DK Dance Productions, Carmen Thornton. From RJ's Dance, Caitlin Letrano. From Dancers Alley, Kelly Schluter. From M&M Dance Academy, Layla Yogi. From Inertia the School of Dance, Lily Charnd. From Dance Network, Morgan Chambers. From Dance Network, Reese Bellum. From AMPA, Riley Rona. From Art in Motion Dance Studio, Sarah Jacobs. From The Workplace, Sophia Roller. From RJ's Dance, Sydney Knox. From Inertia, The School of Dance, Violet Graw. Congratulations to our honored dancer nominees for 2024. You guys, it's only the first step, so keep putting in the work. You saw our honored dancers for this year. You're on the first step to that journey with your dancing. Stay humble, keep showing up, keep training. Let's get a photo of you guys to celebrate and commemorate this special moment. Let's go. Congrats, y'all. Congrats, 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 congrats to you, your family, your friends, your teachers, your trainers. There's an old saying, y'all, that goes like this: teamwork makes the dream work. Say it out loud. You gotta be inspired to learn, and you need to lean into your team. And I just want to take a special moment in this moment to give it up for our administration team. Can you give it up for our admin team, Doha, Kayla? Oh, yeah, you guys can give it up for them, too. How about we give it up also for our merch team? Give it up for Scotty out there in the store. Our production team who puts stages together and travels around. And all of us work so hard, so hard. And you know who really works hard? Speaking of people we should give it up for? Your dance teacher. Your teachers at your studio. Give it up for your dance teachers. And thank you to these people. I said it at the awards, parents, I meant it. Let's really celebrate these people and all the hats they wear. They make a huge difference in our futures of this whole thing with these kids right here. And with great talent comes great responsibility, as these people know, and they've taken it upon themselves with their incredible talent to give back to you via the gift of education. So I want everybody in this room, because they've given this not just to see them, but to see you in a new light. Can we give it up for our faculty, y'all, the great educators that drive the heart and soul of Adrenaline so that we could try to make a difference for all of your dancing? They hold in their hand the Elite Honored Dancer Nominee Scholarships. There are usually four of these, and this weekend we got five, a special weekend with special talent. So join us on stage. You have just won the Elite Honored Dancer nomination for the Minis from AMPA, Bia Leipert. Congratulations, Bia. Come on down. All right, B. For the juniors from Steps Dance Center, McKenna, Kylie. Congrats, McKenna. For the teens from DK Dance Productions, Belisa Anderson. And here's where we got two. Congratulations, Belisa. For the seniors, we have two. From RJ's Dance, Jules Harris. And from Artist Revealed Dance Company, Eva Hurtig. Congratulations. How about a round of applause for our Elite Honored Dancer nominees? Let's get together. Y'all, thank you guys. Congratulations. One more round of applause for our faculty as they make their way off stage. And I hope as you guys take all the lessons back to the studio that they gave you, that you're helping those lessons find the things you want to say to your teammates, to your friends, maybe to yourself in the mirror when you're at the studio. Those are important lessons, y'all. You got to live those lessons, not just say them. This award is for the studio that is being celebrated for versatility. Versatility in genre, versatility in style, and versatility in performance. Congratulations, I need a representative to join me on stage. Your versatility winner, AMPA. AMPA, come on up here. Somebody take a photo. Here we go. 5, 6. I live at the top of the block. No congratulations to you and everybody at your studio. All right, all right, all right. We have a special guest that has stopped by, a celebrity performance. Do you guys want to see a celebrity performance? I've just been alerted that we have some celebrities in this space that are about to change the way performing arts take place. They come from outer space with grace to embrace the sweet taste, the way the beat kicks. I want everybody to get loud as you can for your parent crew. Come on out here, parents. Let's light this thing up.
That's why they loving her. That's real, been the chick that they talk about. Oh, damn is the words that come out their mouth. She look good, always without a doubt. Ask for it, she back a cake and out. Come on.
Wow. Wow, give it up for my parent crew one more time. And just because they were brave enough to come up on the stage, one of them is going home with their very own scholarship. You wanna find out who that is? You wanna find out who that is? Give me a drum roll, please. One more time for parent crew.
No, I ain't too proud.
I come back.
I could-